Thought I would update you on just the state of the channel and where I'll be going soon. I'm sure I've mentioned this in previous videos, but I will pretty soon be attending Embry-Riddle Aeronautical University. For those who don't know, it's a major aeronautical school up in Prescott, Arizona. They also have a major campus down in Daytona Beach, Florida, but I will be attending the Prescott campus. So yeah, I'll be studying aerospace engineering. So what this means for the channel is I may not be uploading quite as much. You may not see as much of this awesome Phoenix content, but I'm sure I'll still have chances to like upload this kind of stuff, flight videos like I normally do every once in a while, you know. But yeah, the upload frequency is definitely going to go down from even from what it has currently. As far as Prescott goes, there's a little regional airport up there, and I mean, as far as I know, only United serves them from LA and Denver on CRJ-200s, so I'm sure you may see those in a video or two, but apart from that, I don't know what else they have. I know they get fire tankers sometimes in the summer, and what is it? Oh yeah, even just Embry-Riddle being such a famous flight school, like I'm sure I'll see a bunch of their aircraft, and who knows, maybe even get to go up in one. I mean, I won't be flying them, but I'm sure I'll know people that do. And so yeah, I also do think they have an air show up there every fall. So yeah, that's kind of the content to expect to see over the next, really just over the next 4 years. And we'll see where things go from there. Thank you guys for being such an awesome community. And I'll see you on the next one.